Welcome to the Culinary Institute of Paris. After sauteing his baby vegetables in Coca-Cola, Chef Jean-François Cliché has deglazed the pan with Coca-Cola. The rice has been delicately steamed in Coca-Cola, and the chicken has been marinated in a Coca-Cola vinaigrette. Voilà. Of course, if you prefer, you can have your Coca-Cola by drinking it. Also delicious.